Welcome back to PG Chain Design. Today we are going to talk about how to build the surface for the seashell. Are you ready? Let's get started. We're going to start drawing the outer shell curve. So we're going to come in to the center. You can come over here and make a big turn over here. You can do it symmetrical or make it more organic shape. So make it two sides, it's not completely the same. It's up to you, depends on how you like your design. Alright, so once we have the basic form, we want to make it into the surface. I'm going to use the curve tool, and that's looking at the side view. On the side view here, on the back, it's a little bit puffier, and then to the middle, and then the coming into the front look like this. And make sure that you want to make it as straight as possible. So we're gonna use the move tool, somehow move it close to the near point there. And then the second things I wanted to do is to use the arc tool. We're gonna using the arc beginning at the end, and we want to snapping somewhere right in the middle, so maybe somewhere about here. Okay, so now we have this. We are going to use this one to be split by this curve. Once we have our curve, we want to do the curve network. Gonna pick up everybody, and then you will get the surface like that. So this is the basic shape that we have. Now we want to working on the texture for that bumpy surface. So let's go to the top view, and we are going to use the arc tool. We're going to use the arc and drawing something like this. And you can draw as bumpy as you want to, depends on your design. I'm simply, for the demonstration purpose, I'm gonna make something fewer so the video will go quicker. So you're gonna get something look like this. And you can continue to draw on the side as well, because the size right now it look a little bit too flat. So I'm going to continue to draw something look like this. And always have your reference picture next to it. It's always more accurate in that way. Alright, so now let me temporarily to hide this one, and we are going to draw a bunch of a straight line. So the line from here to here, here to here, and I'm going to fast forward here. Alright, so now we have this. Okay, so let's go ahead pick up all the curve that we have, and we want to use the command called project, and we want to project it to that surface. As you can see that now we have the curve and for us to creating the surface. So let's give it a try. We want to try sweep to rail. You go rail 1, rail 2, cross section, and then you'll get one surface there. We want to continue to do that for the rest of it. In this case, usually we would like to pick up the surface edge to be more accurate, to make sure that both two are connected. So I'm going to fast forward at this point. So at the end here, we can do is, because we don't have the cross section, so what we can do is for this curve, we could split into the point like this. And then so again, we want to do sweep two, but we're going to pick up here's the first curve, second curve, and that will be the surface that we get. So let's go, let me do it one more time. Just go ahead and split with this curve anywhere there, and we're gonna use the sweep to rail 1 and rail 2 and go into cross section. All right so let's go ahead to select everybody and join them together. So once you cap it, then it will become solid, and you can mirror to the other side if that fitting into your design. Okay, that will be the seashell that we have today for the demonstration. I hope you enjoy it. Please subscribe my channel if you like it and share it with your friend. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.